So we're back, and of course, I'm still pulling this knot. We're here, you can see that, to release the brake hose. I don't have to push in back the caliper with the metal that I'm going to be using. I don't want to pressure this hose line, you know. I don't have one for that to break, just that break. Right thing, get it pulled. Now in this process, trust me, there's no need to rush. Just take your time, raise the caliper, and pull this off. And there we go. Do that on that side because you have it. So here we are. So these two things are what press against these things. It has two pins in there, the other one only had one, and so we're going to step these out as we're going to put them back. And these things push against these things. These two things are called pistons. When you press on your brakes, it fluid line pressurize and push these things out against these on the disc rotor and causes you to stop. Yeah, so these are done, pretty much done. And right, so we're gonna get these out here, right, and change them. Yeah, look at that. See, this is done, it's all metal. Now, in order, when we put on the new one, you won't be able to put this back on, so we're gonna have to use a couple of these. And well, usually you'd have a tool that you put here and screw it up and it would force these back into place. But seeing that I don't have any of those, I'm gonna have to kind of manually do it in order to get this baby back up and running again. Right, so these clips, it's not holding into place. They should be there. Anyway, I'm gonna put back the new pads in. Check this one on. So it's on the other side. Yeah, pretty much done. God, he knows how the hell I stop this bus when I'm driving. So now we're going to be installing these new babies in here. Basically, just put one down here, snap that in like that. You get the other one. Box. And you basically do the same. Okay, so I'm gonna record my both hands. Give me a sec. These arms are pretty much worn. Really worn. These are really, really, really worn. Worn out of proportion. Yeah. It's kind of trying to somewhat. Taken care of. This side is giving me goddamn more time. See? Anything that happens, so you don't do things properly, you get busted up. Your own way. Okay, here we go again. Let's try this one more time. Damaged. It's giving me a hard time. So, I'm gonna go try and fix this clipping. water. In bub. They didn't set this back the right way, so they bend the clipping up. Fucking bend the clipping. It can't stay, so. And it can't stay that way. Dynamics of this thing is that it should be on there. Should be on there. Seated on there. Like this. Yes. Yeah, like this. That's how it should be.